Coming to the stage, ladies and gentlemen, you might have seen her on Instagram at Titty Tuesday and Twerking Thursdays. Originally from the United States, but now live in Jamaica. Give it up for Chrissy.
Woo! Okay, all right. So, when a girl is giving a guy head, when you think about it, who really is on the receiving end? Don't call me. You didn't think that was funny? Where do fish keep their money?
Where?
The riverbank.
No,
no, wait, Walmart.
I'm about to push the button.
What did the fish say when he swam into the wall?
What did he say?
Damn!
Tomatoes, boo! I'll still take the pussy, but the jokes are not going to make it.
I'm gonna do something for the audience today, man. Okay. Seem like since this Tekashi 6ix9ine is trending, man.
Okay.
I'm gonna hit you with some 6ix9ine, man. So basically, you're the attorney, and I'm Tekashi, and you're questioning me, and I'm gonna answer.
Okay. So Tekashi 69, right?
Tekashi 6ix9ine, Blay.
6ix9ine. Okay. Could you state your full name, please?
You're like, hold on, right? My name is Daniel Hernandez, but like, my blood name is Tekashi 6ix9ine, Blay.
Okay. How's jail been for you?
It's like since I dyed my hair back blind, right? It's been pretty cool. Like, I had Bill Cosby to braid my shit. And so, like, Bill Cosby braided my shit up. And R. Kelly, you know, he was singing to me and shit, Blay. So, it's, like, pretty cool in here, Blay.
Tell us everything you know.
All right, look, right? These dirty fucking Blays, like we got in beef, right? Like, check it out, right? We got into it with Chief Keef, Trippy Red, but I put that on my daughter. Like, check it out, Blay. Like, right? We shot at these dudes. Then they shot back at me, Blay. So what I did after that, I ran up on them, right? And I was like, it's fucking Treyway!
Look, it ain't never came, but that's gonna change. Drippy been the same. Boy, stay in your lane. Used to be a hooper playing in the rain. Now I'm trying to get this bag on everything. Please don't call me Bae. Call me Drippy K. Ain't even trying to make a play. I want Gucci Mane. I want a plain Jane. Choke a nigga like Kane. Talk shit. Hit a state on his ass. Fuck shit. That's a snake in the grass. Niggas always want to hate when they laugh. Want to hop on a song. Nigga, you trash. Oh, you good? Well, I need some cash. Bro, really trying to hop on? That's a no-no. I'm gonna feature a bitch with going solo. You ain't got no honey hunt, nigga. You's a hobo.
Okay, my nigga. Drippy K 317.
Since the day that we met, girl, I never had nobody treat me like this way. Oh, yeah. I'm reminiscing thoroughly about the times we had. Baby, let me tell you something that will make you sad. Know that you're the only one that treats me like you do. You do. Ooh. Just like you do.
While I'm at work, I'm a little security guard. Now? Yeah, a little security guard, you know.
Okay, where? The hospital, where are you?
Everywhere. Grimo. Catch me in my time zone. My baby blowing up my phone, asking when I come home. Chickens in the hen, you know I'm always plucking. Half past quarter to five, this shit ain't nothing. You niggas always asking me questions about my hustle. You sounding like the FBI, mind your biz. No time for my kids. I'm out every night chasing dollars in my 6-4 Impala. Zoom, zoom, hear the sound of the bass when I'm driving by. Major weight in my pocket while you're looking dry. Tip the window in my whip, you can't see.
He lost me at zoom, zoom. Sorry. Yeah. Hey, his time was up. He said zoom, zoom. I thought zoom, zoom means bye-bye. But I had a zoom, zoom. But hey, back to work, my nigga. You know, you got shit to protect. All right. Meek Millie not. Depuis n'a pas qu'à des coups qui bonjour. Des petits tout mérité, tout mes convo. Des petits nassis à mes bites et j'avoue. J'avoue, et j'avoue. Depuis n'a pas qu'à des coups qui bonjour. Des petits tout mérité, tout mes convo. Des sons qu'à sing à ben a été for you. For you. Only you, ma. Pour me water. Holy water. Cool my fever. My dick is hard. What was that about? I'm supposed to just judge talent, and now my dick and balls is hard.